And see how it looks like your arrowhead? Can you see that? So these are going to be your seeds. So if you wanted to take and plant these, so see all these different seeds that it has in it? So one flower, think about it. This is just one flower, and look at all these different seeds that it has. So when in that video, how she was saying you could like double and triple the size of your garden, it's because one of them has so many. Look at all those. So a zinnia, do you know what an annual flower is? No? So an annual flower is one that only comes up for 1 year. Sometimes, occasionally, they'll come up a second year with the seeds that have fallen off of it from that previous year. But most of the time, it's just a 1 year and done type of thing. Where a perennial is one that'll grow every year.